Does anyone else remember those cheese stuffed breadsticks you would get at the school lunch cafeteria and they were so good? Well, today we're gonna make them at home and even better. Here's a list of all the ingredients you'll need and it's super simple. First, take half of your pizza dough and roll it out into a large rectangle on a floured surface. Here's me pretending like I work at Papa John's, but anyways, you're gonna add your mozzarella sticks and make sure to space them apart. Then take your other half of your dough, roll it out into a large rectangle, and place that on top and make sure to press it tightly. Then grab a pizza cutter and cut around each mozzarella stick just like that. Now sprinkle on some shredded mozzarella and pop it in the oven to bake. Now our last step to make these even better is to whip up a garlic parmesan and herb butter and brush that when they pop out of the oven. Serve while hot so that you can get a crazy cheese pull and don't forget the marinara. And that's it, so stay hungry!